Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if you can't turn off airplane mode in Windows 11 operating system. So I'm currently on a Windows 11 operating system and here I am stuck with airplane mode and it is being turned on. And due to this, I cannot use Wi-Fi or Bluetooth like communication since the Windows 11 device is stuck in the airplane mode. So let us see how you can fix out this problem on your Windows 11 device. So starting with the solution number one, this is the easiest solution to resolve this issue. Just simply click on the airplane mode on the flyout menu and that will instantaneously allow you to connect to the Wi-Fi and then also to the Bluetooth connections. In case if that doesn't work, just click on the settings icon there and it will take you to the settings app where you have to go to network and internet, and here you got the another option for airplane mode. Just turn it off. When you turn it on, the Wi-Fi should be off, and when you turn it off, the Wi-Fi should be turned on. Now coming to solution number two, in this case we will use command prompt to troubleshoot this issue. Just open the command prompt window using the search option and paste this command from the video description and press the enter key. This command will release IP. Now type the next command from the video description and press the enter key. This will flush DNS. And finally type the third command from the video description and press the enter key. This will renew the IP configuration. Make sure all of these commands executed successfully. Once these commands are completed, you can check out the status of the issue and that should be resolved now. Now coming to solution number three. In this case, we will use services snapping to resolve this issue. Right click on the start button and select run. Type services.msc and click OK. In the services window, scroll down and locate radio management service. Double click on it to modify its status. In case if this service is not running, make sure you click on the start button there in order to run the service. And once this service is running, click on apply followed by OK in order to resolve the issue. Now coming to the solution number four. And in this case, we will use registry to troubleshoot this problem. Right click on the start button and select run. Type regedit and click OK. In the registry editor window, go to H key local machine system current control set control radio management system radio state. In the right pane of system radio state registry key, you will find default named registry divert value. As you are facing this issue, this registry divert should be set to 1. All you need to do is just double click on this registry divert value and set its value data to 0. Once it is set to 0, just close the registry editor and restart your system to make changes effective and get this issue resolved. In case if you are still facing the issue, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.